I'd play the Red River Valley. And he'd sit in the kitchen and cry, and run his fingers through 70 years of living, and wonder, Lord, as ever will I drill gone dry. His friends, me and this old man, was like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train. Well, he's a drifter and a driller, boy, well, world. He taught me how to drive his car when he's too drunk to. And he'd wink and give me money for the girls. And our lives was like some old western movie. Like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train. And from the time that I could walk, he'd take me with him to a bar called the Green Frog Cafe. And there was old men with beer, guts and dumb, lying about their lives while they play. And I was just a kid, but they all called him sidekick. Was like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train. One day I looked up and he's pushing 80, and has brown tobacco stains all down his chin. Well, I mean, he's one of the heroes of this country. So why is he all dressed up like them old men? Drinking beer and playing moon in 42, just like a desperado waiting for a train. Like a desperado waiting for a train. And in the day before he died, I went to see him. Grown and he's almost gone. So we just closed our eyes and dreamed us up a kitchen and sang another verse to that old song. Come on, Jack, the son of a bitch is coming. And we're desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train.